hotel in Dunham, hasty vehicle searches. I could see he was listening to me, but he was also looking down the line of cars. He saw something.
We come up on this white SUV. As soon as I hit the second door, I see it. Dunham's got the guy on the ground and they're fighting.
Jason was on top of him. He said, no, 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 watch his hands. And the grenade went.
We pay tribute to the courage and leadership of a man who represents the best of young Americans. A Marine who is not here today because he lived that commandment to the fullest.